I've never met an open water swimmer I didn't like. When it's very, very cold, it's a bit like stopping banging your head against a wall. You know, it feels good when you get out.
Do you call it a sport, I suppose?
I call it a whole way of life, actually. I really enjoy it, and on a day like this, it's impossible not to get in the sea.
Right, so we've got a brown crab.
Brown crab. Lobster.
Lobster.
Spider crab.
The spider crab, which is my favourite of the three, actually. Oh, yeah. This is
right.
Going to be our lunch. Thank you very much. What do I owe you?
Painting a place, I can return many times and paint it again and again. And it's going to be different in different weathers, different times of year.
People think it's a very special thing. It's reconnecting with something that's been lost, and we're so disconnected from our food and from our environment that just feeling that connection, I can see it sparking in people's eyes halfway through the day. Suddenly they get it.
I feel a bit knackered now. I know we haven't gone that far, but it's the first time in the water, in the sea, since I was about six, I should think. I don't know, it's quite a long while anyway. Could be a silver surfer now.
This plant we've got here is rock samphire. This is a really quite an unusual flavour. It's a kind of love it or hate it kind of plant. I describe this as being a bit like a salty, citrusy carrot. And we're going to have this in our lunch today with our crab and lobster.
You've got the composition well. What you've got to focus on is getting this focal point working. So, and there needs to be an intense colour contrast between the rock and the sea there, tonal and colour.
It always amazes me how brave people coming on courses are, because they're sometimes rusty, sometimes haven't done a lot before, but they give it a go. Actually, the less precious they are, the more they're willing to try and possibly make a mess and learn a few things along the way, the more they'll get out of it.
I'm usually on the other side of the canvas, being an artist model, and this is actually more intimidating and more embarrassing than having no clothes on.
A bell. You can see the bottom all the way.
But no jellyfish.
No jellyfish.
Whose bottom could you see?
In he goes. It's kind of believing in the ingredients. It's a slight change in perception. So rather than seeing weeds in a hedge, you see ingredients and you see potential. I think the best bit is actually sitting down with other people and eating it together. And it is possible to make a delicious meal out of stuff you just sourced yourself. This is the life, isn't it?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.